Through our leadership, we understand that we have the capacity to give people a sense of hope. That if they stay where they want to stay, in the town, in the neighborhood, in the place where they grew up, where they speak the language, they know the culture, they go to that church every Sunday, the place where their grandmother lives. We know that if we give them a sense of hope that help is on the way, that they will follow their first preference, which is to stay at home.